Alright, it is puzzle time again. Lead the wire from one terminal to another, using all the points. You can rotate angle wires. There we go. Got it. Hey, why is it not stopping here? That one doesn't stop. Why not? There's a problem over here. Maybe like this? Okay, maybe this is the way, guys. Maybe this is how we do it. And then we move it to the top. Oh, I think I got it. Yeah, it works like this. Yeah, I think this is the way. Wow, what a tough puzzle. That is tough. There we go. There's a level 2! There's a level 2! That is supposed to be easy. The last level. Yikes, guys. Okay, any burned out ones here? I see only one in the middle. The other ones look pretty complete, so I can work with them all. Alright, let's try this out. Go like this. This one is easier than the other one. Yeah, got it. Level 3. There's a burnout one here. That's the only one. Okay. I'll go this way. Go this way. Yeah. Level 1 is actually the hardest one. Yeah, it's getting easier now. Maybe it's because I know what I'm doing. Okay, yes. Handle of a knife switch is missing. The knife switch. Is that what it's called? A knife? It's like a trident. It's like a fork. A fork switch. The lights are on. The lights are still off. So what does that do? What does that switch do? We turn on... What exactly? I don't know. Alright, we do have the large boards and the small boards. Are we really putting them into this burner here? The small boards? The large ones? Maybe not the large... Oh! Putting them all! And now we burn the whole thing. Okay. Need a spoonful of tar. Okay, I don't remember where we're using the tar now. The puzzle has confused me. Where are we using the tar again? We are supposed to fix the pipe. Yes, that is it. So... Need to pump the air out of the cube. Pump the air out using this. Where is the pump? The valve? Is it working now? Place a sample of the virus in the lift. In the lift? A sample of the virus in the lift? What? What are you talking about? That's the lift. Okay, now. Now what do we do? Oh, those are the results. A Zika virus, strain ZN11. So, a particularly dangerous virus that infects mammals and birds. It causes respiratory disease and is practically 100% fatal. Disease progresses inexorably. And at the moment, while writing, there is no treatment. Vaccine development is in progress.
I don't even want to guess what Travis plans to do with this virus. We need to find him as soon as possible.
We get out of here. Let's take this wire and try to fix the wiring at the bottom with it.
He wants to destroy humankind. In fact, everyone. Are we going now? The dog is already awake, so we can have to find another way out. Another way out through this door is here. What do we do? The tar is very sticky. Grab a bit of tar. Sticky tar. Use it to connect the wires? I don't think so. Use it on the lock? Really? Why? What haven't I done? There's gotta be something here. The machine again? So, cut the wire with something. Wait, use it as this wire! Wow! So cerebral, guys. Okay, use the cable. Must first remove the insulation at the tip of the edges. So, split the edge. And now we can connect the two wires. Okay, now that we have connected the wires, we got light? We got a light! So, use my sticky tar? Sticky tar! A trinket. It's like ocean waves, the coin. I don't think that will unlock the door. I don't think so. We need a key for that. A regular key. So, let's go back to the map here. Huh? We're using the trinket here. Where? Where are we using it? I don't know. Use the nail. Is this? Oh, all right, hold on here, guys. We only got... Oh, okay. So, the puzzle is the same token. Alright, moving the blocks around, get the gem to a hole in the bottom right corner. Moving the blocks around, so they all move together, huh? So that's the spot. Interesting. It's like magnets. And the marble will attach to all the tiles. Go up. Go left. Go down. Go right. Go like this. Hey, we are getting closer now. Now we are trapped. Go right. Go up. Go right. Go down. Nice. And now it goes, the key. Alright, we're finally getting out of here now. It's about time. Finally. There you are!
Have you seen him, Travis?
No, but I saw a man in a costume and a strange mask.
That's him. Listen, that man is not in his right mind. Believe me, he's very dangerous. Do you know where he could have gone?
I have no idea, guys. In recent months, while working here, Travis became completely detached, spent entire days in the laboratory. If I remember correctly, he bought half of a house in the suburbs. Isolated spot. If you want, you can look for his new address in the Institute directory.
Thank you for your help.
She looks bored, guys.
Hurry up, Will. This address for Travis's better be the right place. We need to find him and stop him.
They both look very bored.
You from social services?
Yeah, that's right.
Would you spare 2 minutes for us?
Come on in.
Oh, hello, old lady, hello. Let me check the guide again, huh? We might need another break. Are we getting to the end? Close to the end? We are at the final chapter now. Oh my god, we got... Oh wait, okay, where am I? Hold on guys, hold on. So, bonus chapter starts at 41. And we are at... 31. We still have 10 pages to go. Oh my god. Right? Am I right? 41... 30... We have... A quarter to go. This game is boring me. I'm being honest here. Hey, Mo Nemo, hello, how are you doing?
I can spare you a whole hour if you're happy to take up some chores and help me clean up. Ever since I lost my glasses, I've been totally helpless.
Clean up? Well, we'll help you. Although we came to see your neighbor, Travis. Do you know if he's home?
Oh, I haven't heard from him in 2 weeks now, and thank goodness, ever since he moved in here, he's been poisoning me with all his chemicals.
What?
We just want to check in on him, and then we'll help you right away, ma'am.
He doesn't open for anyone, not even me. Don't bother trying. Good thing I still have the key to the adjacent corridor.
With volatile chemicals and reagents just behind your wall... You know, this whole underground laboratory could be a serious health hazard. Please, can you give us the key?
We'll make sure there isn't a dangerous chemical leak and no harmful fumes in that part of the house.
Oh, you're sneaky. I don't think so. First, you help me. Then we'll see about the key.
New task, infiltrate Travis's home. New task, help the old lady. Place a soil somewhere back inside the box. Alright, we have this cat figurines. This lady really liked cats, huh? all these cat figurines and pictures, but no real cats in here. There are no real cats?